Das große Gewinnspiel. Was du als nächstes tust, entscheidet darüber, ob dein Scheißtag für alle hier der letzte Scheißtag wird oder nur irgendein Scheißtag.
Also gut, nochmal. Das ist dein Geheimnis. Das ist dein Gehirn, voll Drogen. Doch Fragen?
Ich hau dir gleich eine Flasche Bier über die Rübe, wenn du nicht endlich aufhörst.
Bible compares the Antichrist to a star fallen from heaven. Like Lucifer, who fell, and like the very Kaaba stone itself, fallen from heaven. How you are fallen from the heavens, Lucifer, O shining star, son of the morning. How you were cut down to the ground, you who weakened the nations. The very image of Lucifer is the star, fallen from heaven.
Thank you. gerecht, rechtschaffen und schlecht. So sind wir alle gestrickt. Von an ein bisschen. Die Frage ist nur, wie viel davon in jedem von uns steckt.
ist und was entsteht. Chaos. Ich bin das Chaos. Und weißt du, was Chaos eigentlich ist? Es ist fair.
Yeah. control. My satanic elite, Illuminati,
devil worshiping, child molesting, blood rituals, sex cult.
Insanity, we're just insane people, kings of the earth. We're joined together and bring the
armies in there to make war against the Lamb, Jesus Christ, when he returns. That's what it's all about, folks.
Oh,
It's the very same star symbol of Semiramis, the Queen of Heaven. The symbols by which these false gods are identified, the crescent and star. But these ancient and demonic symbols were also the very symbols of Baal, the revival of the beast.
Thank you. burden of Babylon, which Isaiah the son of Amos did see. Set up a sign on the bare mountain, lift up the voice to them, wave the hand that they may go into the gates of the nobles. I have commanded my consecrated ones, yes, I have called my mighty men for my anger, even my proudly exalting ones. In the mountains, as of a great people, the noise of a tumult of the kingdoms of the nations gathered together. The Lord of hosts is mustering the host for battle. They come from a far country, from the uttermost part of heaven, even the Lord, and the weapons of his indignation, to destroy the whole land. Yeah.
sins.